Well, welcome graduates of Mills College. This is the moment for which you have worked so hard. I want each of you to take just a moment to congratulate yourself. I want you to do that because receiving a diploma from Mills College is a really big deal. For both our undergraduates and our graduate students, I know your families, your friends, your loved ones, and the faculty and staff here at Mills are all immensely proud of you. Getting to this day was no easy task, especially for those of you, and I'm proud to say there are many here at Mills, who are the first in their families to graduate from college. So a very special thanks to those families who said, "We are going to do this." To our undergraduates, you have received a women-centered education, the value of which you now know intrinsically, but which is also evidenced in the ever-growing number of women who are in positions of power and leadership. One need look no further for the value of a women-centered education than the fact that in less than 1 year, there is a very real possibility that this country may elect its first woman president. And as it turns out, she received her undergraduate degree from a women's college. Like her alma mater, Wellesley, Mills fosters leadership and civic engagement by teaching creative and independent thinking, and by offering accessible female role models and mentors who encourage women to take the lead. For most of you, whether you are graduating with a bachelor's, a master's, or a doctoral degree, this goal has taken literally years of very hard work. I hate to say it, but this is only the beginning. With hard work, though, comes satisfaction and a sense of fulfillment that is difficult to match. I know that each of you will move to the next phase of your lives, emboldened by your time here, confident to make a statement, and continuing to learn from your education. While you are leaving us, you are starting a new life. And while you may or may not have noticed, you have changed during your time here. I'm certain that none of you is the same person you were when you began your journey at Mills. After you leave here, you will no doubt be successful, but you will fall down, and you will get back up and fall down again, and you will do this more times than you will care to remember. But eventually, you will find beauty and self-confidence and joy in that process, because you will do great things, whether it is in teaching, in making art, in performing, in science, or in business. With the diploma you are receiving, you are not taking just facts and knowledge neatly arranged in your brains. You are taking with you a deep understanding of what is required to learn and master something new. That skill is something you will use the rest of your lives. 10, 20, or even 50 years from now, you might remember some of what you studied, but more importantly, you will remember that Mills taught you to question the status quo, to look under the surface of things to what lies underneath, to uncover answers that confound the human condition, and to find solutions to making the world a better place, not just for yourselves, but for everyone. Since I arrived at Mills 5 years ago, I have been impressed by the quality of teaching and learning here. I have observed that students here learn from each other as much as they learn from their professors. By teaching and learning from each other, you've developed a sophisticated sense of collaboration and teamwork, two must-haves in order to succeed in the world outside this beautiful campus. At Mills, you have also learned that your opinions matter, and that speaking up and speaking out are part of what make great leaders. And I hope you have learned that understanding the viewpoints of others is equally important. In our time here, we've learned that social justice means different things to different people, and we've learned that that's okay. We've learned there is a community of people here who care about equality and inclusiveness and justice. We've been through a lot over the last few years and have seen the tragedies of ignorance, racism, and unchecked power play out in our urban centers, and we continue to see the loss of lives because of that. The Black Lives Matter movement taught us that there is a high price for change, but a price we are willing to pay, and there is much more to be done. We've seen and contemplated the horrors of religious extremism and intolerance around the world, and we've seen this country take small steps to recognize that a person's gender is now more a question of identity and not a life sentence. We've seen gay marriage become the law of the land. I know as you leave here that you will be reminded often in both personal and professional circumstances of these crucial societal outcries for action and how you and your fellow students responded, advocated, and questioned. I know you will take all of your Mills experiences with you as you leave today, and that they will inform your path, no matter what direction you take. Starting a new career or setting out to make art in an unforgiving world is both exciting and terrifying. My advice to you is to always remember to breathe. Embrace change. When circumstances warrant it, swim against the current, but also take time to rest. Do what satisfies you. If it's helping people, help people. If it's singing, sing. If it's making money, make piles and give some to those who need it more than you. Offer a smile to those you encounter on the path. Remember those who supported you and support them in kind. I thank you, and I wish you all the luck in the world. Good luck to you.